like this.
Any of you talk to her?
Well, yes, we talked to her. She responds when she's stimulated, but she's not real wide awake.
What, mainly you just ask her questions and?
Well, just to see if she'll arouse, mm-hmm. and she does for a little bit and then goes on to sleep again.
Now, what is the situation now? Will she stay here at the hospital, or will she be moved to another hospital?
As far as we know, she's here for now. I don't know what the plans are of the family members. Mm-hmm. Do you know anything about it? Try to wake her up. She'd respond for a little bit, but mm-hmm. go back to sleep.
How did she look?
Well,
I'll just ask the same questions over here. So.
And just repeat what,
yes. Hey, okay. What he's doing now is just getting cover shots.
Okay.
Yeah. She's
fractured right arm and right leg. Mm-hmm. And she has multiple abrasions. But other than that, she has no other injuries.
And you don't know what condition she, I'm getting.
The crash
that has taken the lives of her mother, father, and one, two. I'm Paul Schaefer.